Warning, the following video contains spoilers. You have been warned. Spoilers. Don't want to hear them? Leave. Now. Like, seriously, leave.
The protocol has changed.
Fulcrum.
Ahsoka. My name is Ahsoka Tano.
Why did you come here?
Because of you and your apprentice. Many in this system and beyond have heard your message. You gave them hope in their darkest times. We didn't want that hope to die.
So what happens now?
I don't know. One chapter has closed for you, Ezra Bridger. This is a new day. A new beginning.
We are getting reports of unrest all over Lothal. There are whispers from Mustafa. Some people see the Empire as weak, vulnerable.
Not to worry, Agent Kallus. The Emperor has sent an alternative solution.
Strong with him. Kanan, let's find out how strong.
How can I help?
Just remember your training.
Enemy ship closing to attack range.
There's something familiar. I feel cold.
I think I know who it is. Back on Lothal, I felt something. Kanan did too. The fear, the anger, the hate. It's the Sith Lord we faced.
The apprentice lives.
No!
Ahsoka?
Ahsoka, Hera said you wanted to speak with us.
Please, come in.
Are you okay?
I am. Thank you. I wanted to ask about the Sith Lord you encountered on Lothal.
You know we encountered an Inquisitor before, but this was nothing like that. The fear, the anger, the hate. You felt it. I haven't sensed a presence like that since...
The Clone Wars.
Yeah.
Ahsoka, do you know who or what he is?
No, I don't. But I do know that he will be coming. They'll all be coming now.
Then we've got to be ready to fight.
We must find the strength to fight. But the greater courage is knowing when not to fight.
And we'll be beside you, either way.
With their command ship destroyed, the rebel fleet has been shattered. You have them on the run.
Clear the bridge.
Lord Vader. Have you dealt with the rebels in the Lothal system?
Yes, Master. They are broken.
And yet I sense in you something more to your victory.
I believe the apprentice of Anakin Skywalker lives and is in league with these rebels.
Are you certain?
It was her.
This is an opportunity we cannot let pass. Skywalker's apprentice could lead us to other lost Jedi.
Such as Kenobi.
Perhaps, if he lives. Be patient, my old friend. For now, dispatch another Inquisitor to hunt them down.
As you wish, my master.
Saber moving is key to deflecting the fire of multiple adversaries. Move in motion. One into the next, and so on. I've made some adjustments to the classic Form 4 techniques that I think you'll find work well against droids and other ranged attackers. Here, I'll show you. One.
He's amazing. Three. I've watched these recordings to help me with my own saber training.
Five. You should have seen him in person.
Again.
Anakin Skywalker. He was my master.
Kanan said he was the greatest warrior the Jedi had in the Clone Wars.
He was powerful. Rarely lost a battle. But what has surprised people was how kind he was. He cared deeply about his friends. And looked out for them until the end.
Practice these exercises mindfully, and you'll see improvement. I promise.
Do you know what happened to him?
The last time I saw him, he was rushing off to save the Chancellor. Then everything changed. The war ended, and the Jedi were accused of treason. One by one, they were hunted down.
By the Inquisitors.
Or worse.
Ahsoka, why did you leave?
Where were you when I needed you?
I made a choice. I couldn't stay.
You were selfish.
No!
You abandoned me! You failed me! Do you know what I've become?
Unlocked the secret of the temple. How did you accomplish this?
You're smart. Figure it out.
No matter. The power within will soon serve the Emperor.
I don't fear you.
Then you will die braver than most. Perhaps I was wrong.
It wouldn't be the first time.
It was foretold that you would be here. Our long-awaited meeting has come at last.
I'm glad I gave you something to look forward to.
We need not be adversaries. The Emperor will show you mercy if you tell me where the remaining Jedi can be found.
There are no Jedi. You and your Inquisitors have seen to that.
Perhaps this child will confess what you will not.
I was beginning to believe I knew who you were behind that mask. But it's impossible. My master could never be as vile as you.
Anakin Skywalker was weak. I destroyed him.
Then I will avenge his death.
Revenge is not the Jedi way.
I am no Jedi.
Thank you.
I won't leave you. Not this time.
Then you will die.